Last time on our wasteland adventure.
And a helmet that doesn't suck ass. Do you have a helmet? That's... Never mind. You're fucking crazy. I see your toilet is in working order. Complete with the urinal. Look at you, man. You are living the high life.
Just leave me be.
And honestly, I think that's the way it should be. I think if it's sticky, it's good.
Yep, that's true.
Yeah.
We're talking about a honey bun that I'm stuffing in my face right now.
Yeah, we're not talking about
it. I'm kind of addicted to them. All right, so here's the wager. How many times am I going to yell at Jesus? We didn't go up in that cabin thingy there.
I want to say at least seven.
At least seven?
At least seven.
I'm going to try not to yell. I really think you do that shit on purpose.
I don't.
Yet you say that, but your actions tell me you're lying.
Well, as I get older, I find that I'm more...
Can you rest?
Yes. Magnifying glass. Has that got crystal in it?
Maybe. If you can rest, you might do a fully rested thing.
Yeah.
Because remember, it told us we got extra XP for doing that.
I think this is the first time you've slept like in weeks. Hold on, I'm curious. No, this isn't it. Which one is it? 24 days have passed. You may have slept maybe twice, maybe 3 days. No, I'm sorry, 51 hours slept. So, okay. You've slept about 5 hours, or 5 days out of that. I guess that sounds about right. It's about what? How much sleep I get.
Nope, wrong way. You just need to go back out the way you came and then go in that door. Check the bag. The blood bag.
Oh, is that
Don't use my 45 stuff.
No, I was going for the 38.
Because we know, you need the 38. The handy cannon's running low on ammo. If you need to use the 45, I would use the snub nose.
I like the 38.
That I modified.
I think a lot of people say that they don't like the 38, that it's kind of a waste, but I like it. I just pump shit tons of ammo with them and... It's easy to find.
Yeah, I was about to say, 38 ammo is the most common, so it's super simple to get it. Mm-hmm. Just throw tons and tons of bullets at something.
Already on it.
That's something we need to upgrade to, is our fucking sneaking.
Yeah, we're not very good at that.
Well, we have the base level of it, but we're not great. Oh, there's a terminal you can hack right off the...
Some water scoop.
Dirty water is used for cooking.
Yep. Members local national meeting between facility as part of the wellness initiative.
What?
Between polite, courteous, and discreet. Cartons of Weston water. Hey, they might be water in here though. Wellness stationery, well embossed souvenir, business card. See, 50 gallons of drinking water. So we'll be able to stock up on purified water, I'm sure, here.
What were we sitting here for?
It's just a...
Get that dirty water.
You want it? Okay.
Yeah, well, I use it for cooking. I mean, if you don't... Yeah, see, that dirty water plus mole rat chunks equals baked mole bits. Copper.
I've never seen anybody so happy at fucking
whenever,
soup.
Whenever you cook it, it loses its irradiation.
Well, I know, but still. That's some fucking Louisiana redneck shit. Make me some mole. Dirty water. Take those two, sell them.
Yeah.
Dirty water.
Dirty water. It's dirty water. There's blood in the water.
Nice. Nice start.
We need to try and not use our stim packs too. Yeah. One of these days we're gonna
come
have...
on, doc, get. We'll...
You can command him to go, you know that, right?
Hell yeah. Take the hard hat too, it's plastic. And excuse me? Just laying out here?
And with 308 rounds? Think you're about to get into some shit, Zed.
There you go, I know you like hats.
I do.
Hatch, three piece. Is that a camp?
Helmet? A fucking potato crisp. Black. I don't know if that would collect everything, but you need to check those lockers.
Well,
blood packs.
Yeah, well, so, well. And jet.
I sell the drugs.
Like,
I would cook the drugs and then just fucking sell them. Like, that if you're talking me, because I'm like, I don't need that. I'm so shitty enough without being high.
So what you're saying is that you have an aspiring career at a fucking meth lab?
You know, maybe. Why can't this be a Breaking Bad Fallout playthrough?
Good point.
Nice.
That broom is possessed.
Wonder glue! What is the secret of your power? And more wonder glue. Wonder glue! Okay, that was okay.
Wasn't that a Tenacious D song?
I don't know about wonder glue.
I'm pretty sure it was. I mean, they may have had like a one word difference in there, but it definitely wasn't the wonder glue word that was
there. Here we go. No super meaties yet. Bye, dog. Did I just cut his ass off? Sorry, dog.
You should have seen what Lieutenant Dance did to my dog. He teleported into the fucking elevator and made it so that my dog's ass was scraping up the side as we were going up the entire way. I was like, oh, poor dog.
Could you not fucking sodomize my animal?
Please? I know, right? I kind of like my dog. I wish you wouldn't do such things to him. Such a douche.
Wonder glue. Manager terminal. Members of local national media. Okay, we know this. You gotta be nice and...
Mm-hmm.
Operating budget. So losses, high operating cost. Innovative solutions are needed. Experiments in wastewater recycling. Okay. That was useless. Okay, so we have a choice. We can either break into the door, we can go down, or we can go into the second
door. The door's a novice. There can't be too much terrifying in there. You don't even have to do that.
That was dumb.
But, well, no, because you get experience for
it. Yeah, experience.
It's worth doing.
There's more. There you go. You got like 50 rounds of fucking 45.
Craft? Ooh, what can we craft at the chemistry station? We actually have stuff that we can probably craft. You're in combat.
Which means there's something around the corner, I'm sure. You fucking bastard.
Go up there and look at that, because you get shit from it. Stand up. Yeah, there you go. See what I mean?
Yeah.
Now, there's a blood bag in the trash can, wasn't there?
Yeah.
You might want to...
That wasn't... Really? I just touched it.
Well, that... Remember... Well, I actually like the fact that they made it to where you can't scum bobby pins in this game, because it makes it challenging.
Yeah.
But they... You know, because you remember, if you started to kind of break before, you would just back out of it. Like you do a terminal. You would back out of it at your third try, and then...
No, that's all Nuka-Cola, sir, I think.
Oh, is it Nuka-Cola bottles? Never mind, then.
Well, that's Nuka-Cola. I think that's...
No, it's a Nuka-Cola bottle.
Okay, that's standing up. I was like, what is it?
I would drop those Nuka-Cola bottles. Yeah. Well, actually, what's our weight at? I got Lone Wanderer, so we may be fine. Go to your inventory.
Yeah, we're actually pushing.
Well, you're doing okay so far, though.
Okay, so is this an elevator or is this a door?
That is a door. Go to those terminals. I'm terrified that there's going to be like a security drone or something down there that...
No, you're... This is facilities. You could be right. And I see a book.
A book?
And you're absolutely right, sir.
Yeah, see?
Honestly, I think that was the turret that we just shot. Let's see. Units 10? Oh, yeah. Deactivate that shit. Book. Picket fences. And you're now able to build patio.
Oh, nice. No, that's good. We got a whole patio with just power armor sitting on it. We needed that book. That is actually a need in my... look, I don't know why you're laughing at me. I'm being serious here.
Well, I'm laughing because, you know, I just didn't see the whole Martha Stewart thing.
Have you ever seen me in Minecraft? Come on now.
That's it.
Nice. What's yours is mine. 28 gamma rounds.
Gamma rounds, huh? I don't even think we have a gun that's gamma capable.
You know.
What's in the top?
Nothing. I already checked up here. Well, it's an aluminum canister. It's always a pound, but that's worth it.
Yeah. Aluminum is well worth its weight in gold.
Or aluminum.
It's such a bad joke. I'm sorry.
Okay, I got this. Well, dog.
I know, right?
Microscope. It's plastic and acid.
Wait, what's up there? Look up there on the top shelf. Down? Oh, paintbrush.
Paintbrush,
okay.
Yeah. So I said paintbrush. Want me to take it?
No.
What's that? Dog. Is that a gear? Yeah. Gear. Clipboard.
Those caps.
The caps. I just saw that.
Fucking. Those coolant caps are.
It's all aluminum, right?
Fucking. Yeah, well, I think that's what we.
What the fuck is this place? No, we need that.
Something amazing is gonna happen here. You might want to quick save before you go through that door.
I'm about to save you.
It's you. I would quick save every time you do anything. No offense, you're just not real good at shooting. You gotta put power to it. So wait, look around.
I am. I couldn't interrupt with anything that had power in it. Maybe it's another.
Go to the manager's terminal again. See if you can. Was there a power out? Did you look in the toolbox?
Toolbox? What toolbox?
That toolbox. Look, I can't have you leaving tape and shit.
I didn't see it.
What are we supposed to be doing?
Let me see. There's a door that I can open or something. Let me see. There's facilities log and turret control. Okay, that's just a log of shit. Turn control. What?
A log of shit? Yeah. Really?
Both literally and figuratively. Okay, well, it doesn't look like we can go any further down here.
Because
that door's blocking.
Right, so where do you need to go, though? You've got to get that door powered.
Yeah, I'm assuming.
Check all the stuff over there, see if there's a place for a fusion core.
We have one anyway. Yeah.
Alright, so go back up?
Yeah, that's
there's
got to
be something else then.
Right? That's what I'm saying, yeah. I think we've gone as far enough as we can up here. Sad. Stupid fork.
Go down?
Yeah.
Investigate the water treatment plant. Drain the flooded water treatment plant.
Okay, I'll go in there in a minute.
Oh, there you go. Over here. Right there. You might want to look out there.
I am. Give me a second.
You're not.
It's doing something so. Let's say I hit that just to check it. Flood has been detected in the main chamber. Bulkhead doors have been sealed. Unable to connect to the emergency flood. Main pump station's
operating instructions.
Give me system diagnostics. Okay, so remember that 3 out of the 4 pumps don't work. I'm sure that's going to be something we're going to need.
Was it 2, 3, and 4?
Yes.
Okay.
Has been equipped with a Mark 4 emergency flood pumps.
With 4 Mark 4?
Yep. Mark 6. Water may stall to restart the pump. Use the automated software on this terminal or locate the pump.
Okay, so we just need to restart them once it's drained. So let it drain. Go look in the window. Yeah, that's what I was fucking worried about right there.
Yeah, what are those called?
Meyer lurks.
Meyer lurks. Well, it's already drained.
Okay. So can you run it? Excuse me. A diagnostic to fix it now?
That's what I'm doing.
No, you're actually going to have to go manually activate them, I would bet, and then come back to this terminal.
Yeah, I'm going to figure that out.
Okay. Pull out your gun.
It's here. Dog meat, you fuck bastard. I shot his ass. I saw the shadow go down, and I'm like...
Yeah. Remember, LB is your vets.
I know. I don't think we need that. It was too early. Where's the other fucker?
Well, they're patrolling. Look, go to the left. He's over there. Look to your right. Behind you. Yeah. Easy, easy. Pumping his ass full of fucking... Oh, no. Don't go in the water.
I'm just checking to see if there's anything else over here.
Let's go just activate the pump, shall we?
Yes. There's a button over there.
There's a button right here.
Yeah, that's not a good sign. Yeah, all that shit there is not a good sign.
Looks alright.
I know it's where I'm supposed to go. But I'm sure there's something lurking in here.
No, look around the room first. You were gonna get yourself killed.
Well, there's another button there. I saw that.
Yeah, but you have to pay. You have to look for enemies. Enemies just crawl up out of shit. You know.
Doing what they're supposed to.
Always, always look at the fucking room first, and then go to search it. That's just good practice. Yeah. See, like that shit.
I'll turn around and get your ass. Get him, dog meat. What the fuck was hitting me from behind?
Turret! Turret!
There you are. What the fuck is hitting me from behind? Good job, dog meat. Okay, we're gonna dump some shit out here in a minute. But, can I reach that? Hell no.
No. But you can get the parts that fell on the floor.
Yep. Or no parts.
Look up.
There you are.
Yeah. I was about to say, they're there. You just have to kind of find them. Go a little further this way. See what's...
Let me dump something.
Eat the iguana on a stick. Why do you need to dump something?
Because they're too heavy.
Oh, drop the Nuka-Cola bottles then.
That's what I said. Need to drop something.
Junk. No. No, don't use the Nuka-Colas, fucker.
I'm not using them.
You just...
I'm dropping them. I
no,
can pick them up.
Nuka-Cherry, don't... That's actual cola. Do not drop that. Bottles. Fucking bottles.
They don't... Unless, of course, is it junk?
What did I just fucking say,
junk.
Son of a bitch? Pick up the Nuka-Cola cherry bottles. Don't throw Nuka-Cherry away. Those are actual colas.
I thought they're ratted to hell, though.
It doesn't matter. It still heals you.
Let's see.
What do you...
You can drop this, it's just...
Go to our, see if we picked up any weapons or anything that we absolutely don't need.
I'm sure.
Yeah,
we
look
have.
At the apparel.
There's,
I can throw that 10mm pistol, fuck that shit. That puts us down below. What? Why are we carrying around the junk jet?
I just fucking asked you that last episode. Why the hell are you carrying around a junk jet? And you're like, oh, because I don't know what it's for.
No, that's not what it's fucking for. We pulled it out of the... I had it in the goddamn tool shed. That shit needs to be put the fuck up. That's why we're fucked right now.
Well, that's why I asked you. I was just like, why are you carrying the junk jet?
You didn't say carrying. You said,
why do you have the junk jet? Do you use that? You're like, I don't know what it's
for. Yeah, but we were at the crafting table. I thought you were referencing what was in the goddamn tool bag.
No, we were on the bridge.
No.
Well, look at the episode. Look
you
at
said,
the
episode. You said, have you used the junk jet? You did not say, why are you
carrying
it?
We were on the bridge. And I
I'm
said,
pretty
have you,
sure.
I said, have you used a junk jet? You said, I don't know what it's for. And you said, oh. And I said, oh, it shoots junk. Then you're like, oh. That was because I noticed that you carried it.
I didn't interpret it that way. Because when you said, have you used it?
I like when
we were already talking about it.
I like how when I interpret something, I'm just an idiot. But you have free reign to interpret shit all fucked
No, you
up.
May full well call me an idiot. I'm not going to disagree with you that I'm an idiot for fucking carrying that shit around because... stop. Yeah, shoot that thing. Shoot it. Hurry up before it gets over here.
It's not going to get over here, Ken.
I don't know. It might be able to.
Now, you can go around. That I
well, what the fuck? No, go back. Just shoot the other ones. Wait for it to come over there. Fuck them.
I can believe it going around, but...
Just slow down and take aim. No, that one is dead. Stop it.
That's the only other one. There's not any...
No, there is something else. Don't you shut up.
It's down... Yeah,
no,
it's...
don't. Quit looking at the feet.
It's below...
Scan left.
I did. There's nothing there. But there's something below
what
us.
What is that?
So that's a pump.
No, what is next to fuck? Shoot that. What is that?
The eggs?
Yeah. I don't trust them.
Let's say I shot it. Might as well go down there.
No. Let's go around. The water's going to be irradiated. We just used our rat away. Don't waste rat away, man. We haven't found a lot of that. I mean, we have a lot that we've been collecting, but that's simply because we haven't been using it.
We went through here.
No. You didn't go through that door.
I know.
You turned... No, go back. You did not go through that fucking door.
I was getting the other...
No.
The guy that ran away?
This is a fucking finishing out this hallway. If he's not coming over here, fuck him. He'll still be damaged when you find him. That's bullshit. I hate it when you get it like almost all the way unlocked, and it's like,
sweet. That's what I'm saying. Sometimes the advanced locks are easier than the novice ones, though. The novice ones sometimes are like, oh, it's right here, and then you break like two picks, and you have to find out that you have like two teeth to go. I don't think we need a ballpoint hammer.
No, it's just steel.
Yep.
Did you look up on top of the battery thing behind you just to make sure there was nothing there? Yeah, there's nothing there.
Yeah, I went back in here too.
I was talking about looking up there.
Yeah.
All right, we're good. I think.
Dog.
Tell him to go.
Move the fuck out of the way.
There he is. Shoot him.
I think this is the shit ton here.
Haul out a bigger gun.
I'm good.
You don't look good.
I'm okay. I'm not getting hurt. Everyone's getting his dog.
Yeah, but he's going to go down eventually. But whatever.
And if he goes down, he's okay. He can get it off. Hey, there you go.
Stop. Stop.
No, well, no, that's the goddess right there. I'm going over here to see if they
can
make my way up.
Just fucking stop. Listen to what I tell you. Better hurry the fuck up because he's gonna mess your ass up.
He's not doing any damage. He literally did nothing.
I wonder if we can cook that.
I'm sure you can. Sure it's like shrimp.
No, you've already been down there. You need to go across the way now. Open that door. No, that's where you came from.
Just making sure.
Just making sure of what?
Just making sure I didn't leave any meat behind.
I'll leave no meat behind.
That might be good cooking. You never know.
No meat behind. Yeah, I'm not going to argue with that. That's Hacksaw. Entirely possible. No. Don't need any of that. Wonder glue! What is... there's that door that we couldn't open.
Yeah.
Okay, so now we know where this is. Now we know how to get back easily. All right.
So now it looks like we only have to the right. and down.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the right first. I think you were right to go right.
Yeah.
Check those Myrler cakes. Maybe we can make omelets.
Where are they? Down here, right?
No. Down at your feet. Like, at your fucking feet.
Let's hit it in right with none of this here. There.
Yeah.
You can make scrambled eggs.
Why do I get the feeling that'll fuck me at some point in the future? Scare the shit out of me. I'm gonna pick one of them bastards up and it hatches and starts eating my face. What the fuck?
I'll tell you what, it's gonna open that spawn. That spawn.
Shoot that turret. No, don't get to the edge. What about that turret?
Remember we turned 10 of the turrets off?
Maybe we should have left those on to shoot mire marks. You think?
Yeah,
that's
maybe.
Good. Fuck it, don't waste ammo on it. If they're dead, they're dead. I don't care. You're not smart.
We don't have to go down here anyway.
But you're stupid for jumping down there. See? Don't get in the water! You fucknut!
They pushed me in the water.
Better haul out a bigger gun.
I'm fine.
You're not fine, you're about to fucking die. Uh-huh. Tell me again how you're fucking fine wasting my stim packs, you jackass. No, they're mine, because I do all the work to get them. And you waste them. Every fucking one of them.
I've picked up a few of my time.
I think you had picked up a few, to be fair.
Yeah.
But, again, if you would have just listened to me, that would have went a lot easier and you wouldn't have been hit by two. You could have only been hit by one. You could have backed up the fucking stairs, or you could have not jumped down there.
Well, when you...
Also an option! You can't get to that door yet.
No.
Don't.
I missed this over here, I think.
No, you didn't miss shit.
Okay, just making sure. I'm going to the door is where I'm going.
No.
You don't want me to go to the door?
No, I don't want you to do anything ridiculous.
I'm making my way toward the next...
Myra Lark. Get the fuck out of there. So that you only have to fight one at a time. God damn it. There, now go get the other one.
Where'd the asshole go?
He went up the fucking stairs, you blind bastard. You didn't see your dog fucking take off running after him?
I don't fucking pay attention to him.
Really? You don't pay attention to the dog?
Not really. Because where did he go?
Your dog took off running after him. I don't know where he went now.
Well, that's what I'm saying. I don't pay attention to the fucking dog. So he just takes off and does shit.
No, he doesn't just take off and do shit.
He did that time. I guarantee he's getting fucked up wherever he's at.
Right there. I'm gonna shoot the shit out of him. Oh my god. You trying to track this? It's down below you. It's down below you.
I don't know if I can shoot down below me. It'll be great.
Why couldn't you?
So that's not hitting him.
Alright, so...
Well, dog beans getting...
Eat some food before you get yourself killed, not paying attention. Red stag. Yeah, there you go. Go right there and go down that angle.
That's where I'm going.
Why would you back up into the fucking hole?
What hole?
The fucking...
There is no hole. It's just that. It's right there. I didn't back up in anything.
You're in a hole there. Yeah, you had to... See how you had to fucking move to the right there? You could have trapped yourself and got fucked again.
But I didn't. You are being overly sensitive here. You act like I've died five times this episode. I know I gotta go down. But you act like I've died five times this episode.
What do you mean this episode? Let's talk about this playthrough.
Well, it's playthrough. I think we and you have died probably equal amount of times.
I disagree with that assessment completely.
No.
Oh, eggs.
What are we doing with these again?
Cooking. At some point, I hope.
Fucking omelets.
Why not?
Okay, so we were down here. This is exactly where we're at.
Now, wait, go back down. Because now that you've cleared out the area, now you go to that. You just have to be quick and get the fuck up out the water.
Gun, you missed that. I think there was something in the water that I saw.
Fuck that. Wait, is that all three? That's all three, right?
Yep.
Who are we doing this for? Oh, the robots. The robots at the...
We did that one already, right? Yeah, we did that one.
No, that's the main pump. Like, you gotta go do that stuff. Because now you gotta purify the water. I remember why we were doing this. Those robots that are running that farm, their water was shit. And they were like, hey, can you fix this for us? And
is that the reason why we're doing shit for robots?
Yeah. Remember all the Mr. Handys? Mr. Green, Mrs. White, and all them?
Yeah, we're
return,
done.
Return to Supervisor White. Fuck is it?
We have not been here, so all this shit is weird. Shotgun shells, frags. You can break that down.
Get all that. Yeah, and then we'll drop the mines and shit that we don't need. Because I know we're over encumbered right now, but there's shit that we will never use. Wait, dog tags?
Where? That's odd, but.
Left. Instead of filing cabinet.
Fuck the red plate. I think we need a red plate.
Can take the elevator up and out. Alright.
So we're doing this for the robots, right?
Yes. A robot farm. I'm not sure if they're going to join us, but gotta be honest, an army of Mr. Handy-esque robots.
To take care of babies?
Wouldn't be too bad.
Are you fucking serious? Oh, I was about to say, this thing better have not
give it a
fucking
goddamn
lock.
Minute. Jesus. Alright, now drop your shit. Oh, wait. It's exposed everything again.
Yeah, it did. We're good here.
No, go to apparel. Drop the black rim glasses. Drop the hard hat. Drop the fucking stupid ass triply hat. Trilby? Trilby? How do you say that? Trilby hat? Look, drop the fedora. Weapons. Fragmentation grenades, if you drop all 8, that's 4 pounds. Fragmentation mines, you can drop both those. No. Don't. What did you just drop?
Fragmentation grenade.
Okay. Missile launcher. Fuck that. We've already got one.
How much is that? Wait. Oh, yeah. That'll actually get us well below.
Alright, now go back to fucking home. Drop off the fucking junk jet. Actually, yeah.
Yeah, so we dropped nothing but bullshit.
Go drop the junk jet. For sure. I did not mean to get that out of the fucking toolbox. But it goes, like all the weapons that were just like, I don't know what this does yet.
Yeah.
Go in that toolbox next to the weapon crafter.
Well, I think it's junk.
I don't know what it does. It's too goddamn heavy for me to wield. It's just like a fat man. I don't take that thing out ever unless
I
run across something that I'm like, that probably requires a fat man.
Or mini guns. We have like 2 mini guns in storage.
I don't think so. I think I may have broken those down.
Oh, did you?
I think. Don't quote me on that. But I think so.
Distress signal found. See? Fuck. Well, let's break some of this shit down here.
Just drop off all your junk. Wait, no, you have to... Go home. I mean, it's going to be slow, but...
I didn't think you could fast travel if you were too heavy.
Yeah, I'm not quite sure what's overburdened you now. By the way, you're down to 12. Or 48. 38 shells.
Well, we can start using something else.
What?
We can start using something else.
What do you mean you can start using something else?
When we run out of ammunition for this one? What are you going to do, throw boards at him?
No.
but I would recommend switching to another gun already so that you don't completely run out, because the last thing your ass needs is to run out of bullets in a fucking firefight, because you will die.
I think that's most people, actually.
No. Some of us can switch dynamically between guns fairly quickly. Or at least pause it using VATS to do so. Fuck, is that a lunchbox on the floor?
Where?
It's back behind you, but it's whatever, to ignore it. Yeah, it's a lunchbox.
How did this get up here?
Because it falls through the floor, remember?
That's fucking right, yeah. So all your comic books are down there, aren't they?
I don't know. I honestly couldn't care less. There, you have no armor.
Yeah, what's that?
There's a lunchbox. Yeah. Put them up on the shelves when you get the chance. Break down weapons? What are you doing? What you're doing?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Hunting rifle? That's, wait a minute. Put the jump jet in actually get out of this. I'm sorry.
No, I see what you want to do.
I actually want to hold on to that hunting rifle. That's one that we started working on. How about transfer, you dick shit?
Think I'm doing...
Transfer.
I'm hitting the square.
Look away from it.
There you go. I'm hitting the square.
That's because you fucked up the first time. You need to turn off your flashlight, too.
Store the junk jet.
Hunting rifle.
You gonna hold on to this?
Mm-hmm.
Fat man, right? We're carrying a fat man too?
Drop it. Glow-sided heavy combat shotgun. What is ours?
Ours is 75. This is 55. We can break this down.
Ours is 75?
Yeah, see? Boomstick is 75. And that one's 55.
Okay.
Do you want to break this down, or do you want to keep it? Night vision calibrated.
It's a rifle, so it's single shot. It's geek.
Yeah.
I think we should break it down.
That's not ours, right? No, that's not ours.
No. That's not.
So we break all that shit.
Yeah. There you go.
Wait a minute. Let me see. That's not a lot.
And then see what we can do about, scroll back up to the, where's our short powerful combat rifle? Can you modify that?
I'm sure.
Barrel. Does range and accuracy.
I'd say we go for it. It's 45, you can use it as a long-range rifle.
I'm down with that.
Just need a better stock.
Stock.
Which you can't do shit with yet.
No, go to the magazines. Large magazine.
Press them like that.
Standard sights, yeah. Might as well actually do a reflect. I would do a dot. Okay. Large bayonet? What the fuck? Just look at it. Is that what
it's a fucking combat. It's a fucking combat knife. Just look at this attached to it. Looks right. Kind of cool though. Not gonna lie.
What does it do to the... Does it take your accuracy down, I'd imagine?
Yes.
No, it takes your range down, actually. Who gives a fuck about that at 185, actually? That's pretty cool. We could, it wasted adhesives. Never mind.
Yeah, but say, cool. I don't...
All right, let's go store all our... We need to rename that. That's going to... The machine? What do you want to call it?
The machine?
The machine.
Hey, I kind of like that.
The machine. You got to say it with that accent, though.
Where's a little...
The machine. Bueno, pues.
I think I like it.
think I like
it. I think I like it. I'm about to build a gun and I think I like it.
There you go.
I'm so excited. The Machini.
Look, whatever. I'm good. You could actually probably, if we have the Righteous Authority, doesn't the Ray Gun use the same thing as the Righteous Authority?
Yeah, it does.
I don't know. I'm thinking about, we just need one, right?
Yeah.
I mean, it's just, it's laser versus laser.
And actually, let's look at the stats. Righteous Authority is actually stronger. The range is actually better on Righteous Authority.
Yeah, so fucking break down that Ray Gun. Just fuck it. We'll do it. Now, can you modify the Righteous Authority? To have anything.
Let's see, 32. Nothing big yet. Long barrel already has it. Full stock already has it. Standard sights. You can go improved. You can add reflex sights to it.
Dude. Alright, there we go. That increased the accuracy. What's muzzle?
Beam splitter?
Yeah, it turns it into a laser shotgun.
Yeah. Beam splitter. That turns it into a superior recoil.
Oh, I like the one that has a nut at the front of it. Look at the ball. Just look straight into the ball. Trust me. It's going to be great.
Well, that's the one. I think it's a bigger nut.
All right, I think you're good. And
time for the end of the episode.
It is, actually. We've done good. Store all the mods and stuff that you got in that tool chest.
Yes.
My inventory and then...
These?
My mods, combat rifle, short barrels. Yeah. Yep, there you go. And then check anything else weapon-wise.
Well, I think since it's the end of the episode, I think I'm going to go here and start breaking down shit.
Check weapons. Make sure that you don't have any weapons or anything that we need to store.
I don't think we do.
I guess we did. No, you would have just broken down. Yeah. I'm an idiot. Never mind. Go ahead.
I got you. Like I said, off screen, I'll break everything down and get us ready for the next mission. I'll get you ready to go.
Yep. Thanks for watching. Remember to leave a like and a comment. We'll see you on the next go-round.
Bye.
Fuck Myron.